In this video, I'm going to show you step-by-step how to upgrade the database, uninstall Cencon, install hardware. In this video, I'm going to show you step-by-step how to set up the database, install hardware drivers, install the Cencon software, and modify the ODBC connection.
From the Cencon installation menu, click the Install button. Once you click on the Setup Cencon Database button, the Cencon Database Utility Program opens. For optimal performance, the Cencon Database Setup Utility Program should be run on the server where the SQL database is installed. Click the Select ODBC Data Source, and then select the Machine Data Source tab. Select your database and click OK. Click OK again, and then Next.
In the Catalog Name text box, enter the name of the database.
Click Next, and click OK. If you want to keep DBO as your default schema, click Next. Since we're not importing any data, click Next 3 times. On the Operations Summary screen, make sure all the information is correct and click Next. And finally, click the Close button. New hardware drivers have been developed for Cencon 4.1. Let's install those now. From the Cencon installation menu, click the Windows drivers you wish to install. Click Next and Close. That was simple. With the new drivers installed, you can connect the Cencon keybox to the USB 2.0 connection. Finally, we get to install Cencon. This step is like installing any other software and only takes a few seconds.
Back to the Cencon installation menu, select the Cencon button. Click Next and select the I Agree Radio button. Click Next. Select the destination folder. Then, click Next twice and close the Install menu. At this point, we can also close the Cencon installation screen.
Let's go back and modify the settings in the ODBC connection we made in the previous video. From the Start button, open the Control Panel and select the Administrative Tools icon. Double-click on Data Sources and select the System DSN tab. Select the new ODBC and click the Configure button. Click Next twice. Check the box next to Change the Default Database and select the database in the drop-down menu. Click Next and Finish. Now we need to click on the Test Data Source button. Everything works, so click OK. Click OK a couple more times and close the control panel.
We accomplished a lot in this video. We updated the database, installed the hardware drivers, installed the Cencon software, and modified the ODBC connection. In the fourth and final video, we'll open Cencon to set the ODBC connection, set up the keybox, and log on to Cencon.